Hi everyone, this is Cynthia with motherskeeper.com and Elder Care Blog. And I wanted to talk to you today about making a home safe for your parents, whether they live with you or they live on their own. And I'm going to start today in the bathroom because quite frankly, that's where a lot of accidents occur and they can be prevented. Okay? So I'm going to start today talking about grab bars. And as you can see, I have a grab bar installed here. I have a grab bar installed at the back of the tub. And I also have a grab bar installed over here. And the reason for having three grab bars installed around the tub areas is because it just really makes for a much safer environment for your parents when they're getting in and out of the tub. Okay, let me demonstrate for a second. Okay, we have a, as you can see, a bath bench here. And when my mother gets in and out of the tub, it's just pretty easy for her to hold on to the back of this grab bar in the back here and swing her legs over. And when she's getting in and out of the tub, if she chooses to stand up when she's in the tub, she can just simply pull herself up and then she can grab onto one of the grab bars on either side of the tub, step out, and grab onto the grab bar over here until she's comfortable, has her footing. And one of the things I wanted to make you aware of is that when you install a grab bar, please make sure that you do it on a stud, if possible, because it just makes for a much more sturdy environment. As you can see, I'm pulling on this and it's not really moving, okay? That's not going to be the same as if you were to use, just install it on plaster or drywall or something like that. So make sure you do that, and also try to make sure that you get a grab bar, a real grab bar, preferably maybe from a medical supply store, because as you can see, this is one continuous piece, whereas a towel bar generally comes in three pieces and it's nowhere near as sturdy. Okay, I want to talk to you about a tub bench, and they come in a variety of forms. You have some that are backless, you have some that come over the edge of the tub. This particular bath bench is one that I like, one because it has a back, and two, because it fits inside the tub. And as you can see, my mom can just come here, she can sit down, she can swing her legs over, and if she leans back, she has something to lean on, whereas a backless bench would probably not be as convenient. But that's something that she can do and get easily, again, get in and out of the tub. And the other thing that I like about the bath bench is that because it fits inside the tub, you can close the curtain and no one will ever see it. Okay? I usually pull this out, but I have the shower curtain, by the way, also inside, because as you can see, if I wrap this around, then this just makes for a very, it makes for a certain amount of safety too, because it keeps the water inside the tub and less slippery when they're getting in and out of the tub. So anyway, there you have it. Just a few tools that you can use inside the bathroom to make it safer for your parents. And I hope that helped. If you're looking for more advice and tips on elder care, please visit me or connect with me at motherskeeper.com and at amotherskeeper on Twitter. Thank you.